I'm Kate Bramson at the Providence Journal, and I'm covering the Bristol 4th of July Parade, the nation's oldest continuous celebration on the 4th of July. The streets are lined with people, packed with many native Bristolians and lots of people who travel in for the day. The people who live here in Bristol say they live for this